thought we just, like, all around hit well across the net. Our middles were very engaged, which opened up holes for our outside and our right side. So that made it really easy, and then our passing was on point tonight.
Confidence for sure, and consistency, and we've been working on swinging high, so that really helped us from practice and everything.